For me, my reckless behavior was being promiscuous. And that's kind of like what I learned growing up, was giving yourself in return for love. And so I would give myself to guys, you know, and like thinking, oh, this is how they're going to accept me. This is like where they're going to love me. This is where I'm valued. And now it's not like that at all. I'm just like, no, I have so much more to give than my body.